Things you'll pay me to Photoshop. Removing people edition. Try not to blink. Could you remove the officiant, remove all the stuff in the background, and possibly center us? And it kind of looks a little off now. Could you maybe put the arch back in?
Of course.
Whoa, that's giving me a headache. Okay, and perfect.
And maybe for this one too.
This one is so cute. And I love how simple of a fix this is. Just boop. They were always in the middle. No stress, no regrets. Could you possibly remove the priest behind us?
Of course.
And let's see how this one looks.
Yep, definitely cuter.
This officiant seems so happy, it almost seems a shame to remove him. But look how cute this is now. Can you remove my maid of honor? And no, it's not what you think. It's just getting a picture of the bride.
Gosh, some of you guys always think of the worst.
And I feel like this would be prettier in the spring. And okay, can anyone tell what's wrong in this photo? You can just barely see the officiant. Let's just see what it would look like without anybody. Now that's cute.
Bloop.
All right, last two photos. Thank you for watching this video all the way through. These photos took me a while, but I'm so proud of them. So guess what's missing? Guess what I removed from the original photo.